and this is my little brother,
Todd.
Today we're making an apple crumble cake. So before you actually start anything, remember to preheat your oven to 180 degrees. Put in our washed, cut and cored apples.
And they're also peeled.
So Todd, do you want to put them in? And they are two apples.
Looks like my phone went off.
What does woody mean, Tiger?
Like clumpy stuff.
Now we're gonna make the cake batter. What we need to do is pour in our sugar and crack in our four eggs.
Now we're gonna beat on a low speed.
Cherry's gonna fold the mixture. While Cherry's folding, I want to show you the baking tin and butter and baking paper. Look.
Okay, don't do that.
Now it looks yum.
Yeah, it does.
I'm just gonna pour it in. It might not like bottoms.
So you should ask like an assistant to help you.
Okay, yeah. Can you like
like scrape?
Yeah. You read my mind.
Yeah. We get to turn our cake into a crumble cake.
Yep.
Yeah. Sprinkle
it all over the apple so it does not look like apples are there. It just looks like crumble.
Put your apple crumble cake in the oven for about 50 minutes or until it goes nice, golden brown and when the skewer comes out clean. It's time to put the icing sugar on the cake.
Yeah, here it is.
Yep, that's it.
This is really good.
Okay. Ready, set, hang on, let me record.